still talking to your friends?
It's complicated.
Many a tear has to fall.
When we first got together,
but it's all
we were different people.
In the game. All in the wonderful game.
Grandpa Eddie?
Anthony?
This is Martha and Bethany. This is Spencer's grandfather.
Nice to meet you.
Morning.
Sorry to barge in on you.
You're not barging. He's barging.
Milo Walker.
Did you guys see Spencer?
I think he went back in. We gotta go get him.
Are you out of your mind? We haven't even picked our guys yet.
Oh, I hate this part. All right.
You hear something?
Huh?
Huh?
What?
Who are you?
Oh my God.
You're Spencer's grandfather.
Are we in Florida?
And you?
Milo Walker. Did I die and turn into some kind of a small, muscular Boy Scout?
Are we dead?
Bethany?
No, no, no!
Rich?
I'm the old fat dude.
This can't be happening!
My hip sure feels good now.
Look at my thighs.
Look at your thighs.
Look at my thighs.
Okay. We have some issues here. The game is busted.
It was a game. I'm not it. I don't want to be it.
Welcome to Jumanji.
This next adventure is even more challenging. And remember, the future of Jumanji is in your hands.
I have one important question. Who is Jumanji?
Is that Barbara's boy?
We're gonna die.
We did die.
Are we in hell?
I knew it.
Oh my God.
All in the wonderful.
This is a whole new thing.
Let me know.
You've got to have eyes in the back of your head.
What in the Sam Hill?
What the hell is this?
It's your strengths and weaknesses.
Smoldering intensity?
It's this stupid face you make.
Huh? What's going on?
You having a heart attack? Breathe! Breathe! His whole left side is shutting down. Eddie!
All in the wonderful.
I suspect foul play. And I eliminated no suspects.
I am Detective Lieutenant Elliot. And this is Trooper Wagner. We just want to ask a few questions. We understand the night of his demise, the family have gathered to celebrate your father's 85th birthday. How was it, by the way?
The party? Pre my dad's death? Oh, it was great.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to request that you all stay until the investigation is completed.
What?
Can we ask why? Has something changed?
No.
No, it hasn't changed, or no, we can't ask.
I'm gonna live till I die.
You think one of his family,
Walt,
killed? Is that what you're suggesting?
I'm gonna take the...
You all love twisting the knife into one another.
Up your ass.
Oh, very nice.
Matter of fact,
oh,
eat shit. How's that? Eat shit. Eat shit. Eat shit.
Smug smile.
Definitely eat shit.
Gonna dance. Gonna fly. I'm taking chance. I'm fine. All my numbers up. I'm gonna fill my cup. I'm gonna live.
You know something. Spill it.
I suspect foul play. I have eliminated no suspects.
I'm gonna live until I...
It's a twisted web.
We are not finished untangling it, not yet.
What is this? CSI KFC?
Until I die.
Since the beginning of time, the Wu warlords have brought suffering and death to our world. But 1,000 monks sacrificed themselves to empower a chosen one to stop them.
I've been looking for you, Kai. You have the power of the monks. Their strength flows through you. The faces will protect you.
What's this got to do with me?
You're here because San Francisco is where the path of the Wu warlords converge.
I'm just a sheriff.
No, Kai. You are the Wu assassin.
The Wu assassin is a threat to me. Which means it's a threat to you and to Chinatown.
Find the Wu assassin.
You can't just kill the head of the triad. He's your father.
I have to try.
We have to help Kai
save the world.
Whatever happens, I got your back.
Her family, High Brothers, Dog Fam. We up in Chinatown.
Chop chop.
You heard the woman. Chop chop.
Who you gonna call? Took his last breath. Thriller in Manila, I'm a killer and a chef.
Chinatown, dealer with a gold star. Dodge and grip by, going pow pow.
Clashing with a passion. Top notch assassin.
Willing to do whatever's necessary to protect my power. Even if I have to kill my own beloved son.
You ready?
Are you?
Who are you? I'm a chef.
I've seen this Wu assassin. It ain't him. It's some old bald dude. Holy, whoa, okay, stop doing that.
It's time to nut up or shut up.
Possum Age.
Sorry, just you in that chair.
I think I would have made a damn fine president.
You would have brought a real dignity to the office.
You're welcome, America.
Welcome to Zombieland. Life is about more than just survival. We were a family. Dysfunctional, sure, but what family isn't?
Merry Christmas! What would you like, little girl?
I'd really like for you to stop calling me little girl.
But do you know what I would like?
I don't give a shit what you mean.
It felt so good to be on the move again.
Whoa!
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Hi, I'm Columbus.
Madison.
This is Tallahassee.
Hey, Paul Blart. Is this your dad? Oh, whoopsie, I forgot the seatbelt rule.
Oh, so she knows the rules?
I told her just a few of them.
73, and are there more?
You're cute.
I like it.
My sister is gone. She picked up a boy. He's from Berkeley.
Berkeley!
You don't have weed, do you?
Do I look like the type of person that would have weed?
I'm sorry.
Boom!
Yeah?
I have nothing against
hippies. I just want to beat the shit out of them. We're gonna go get her. We ride at dawn.
Start talking.
You first.
Well, my name's Tallahassee.
Apologies, little Elvis. Okay, is it me, or does he kind of remind you of...
I don't like you. At all. I think you double parked. Or more perpendicular parked. Hope we don't get a ticket.
What is going on here?
What?
Hello, everyone.
Am I hallucinating?
Tell me something. Why is it so hard for you to kill this man?
He knew every move of mine before I made it. I'd have him right there and take the shot.
I wanna be forever young.
And he'd be gone like a ghost.
To your
is he?
I think I know why he's as good as you. He is you.
25 years ago, they made you from me. They chose me because there's never been anybody like me. We have to end this right now. You have all of his gifts without his pain. You made a person out of another person. Then you sent me to kill him. You made a choice to do this to me.
This thing that you're struggling with, it's fear. Embrace it and then overcome it.
Of all the people in the world to come after me, why would he send you?
Plus years of service. Combat medals, citations. Only man to shoot down 3 enemy planes in the last 40 years. Yet you can't get a promotion, you won't retire. Despite your best efforts, you refuse to die. You should be at least a 2-star admiral by now. Yet here you are. Captain. Why is that?
It's one of life's mysteries, sir.
Is inevitable, Maverick. Your kind is headed for extinction.
Maybe so, sir. But not today.
Something happens to you when you leave this town. The farther away, the hazier it all gets. But me, I never left. I remember all of it.
Happen again.
Hello?
Kate!
Hello?
Kate!
Hello. Please.
For 26
7 years, I dreamt of you. I craved you. I missed you.
We need to finish it. For good.
I've seen all of us die. It consumes us from the inside. Until we don't have a choice anymore.
You lied. And I died.
The matchmaker has found you an auspicious match.
It is decided. Come and sit down. It is what is best for our family.
Yes, I will bring honor to us all. Quiet. Composed. Graceful. Disciplined. These are the qualities we see in a good wife. These are the qualities we see in Mulan. It is my duty to fight.
Noblemen. But that nobility never came from chivalry. It came from being tough and ruthless. Real power is not found running off to war. Real power lies in understanding who it is you're truly fighting. And how they can be defeated. I know you want to fight, but there are other ways of doing your duty. Come on.
They're the serious versions of us!
Just what we need to kick us up a notch! Let's prove we're the best titans in the multiverse!
So, I think I know who's behind this.
Hi there.
Shotguns!
That's right. We will conquer the multiverse together, and there's nothing you can do to stop us.
We are in the danger. It is time for the cooperation.
Oh, come on!
Oh, wow, yay, we're all besties now.
Oh, what took you so long?
Santa Claus, he's right there.
Is this good or bad?
The cost of being a hero. Brooding heroes.
Their Robin is so handsome.
Titans, go!
Dora, it's time for dinner.
If you think you know Dora...
Delicioso!
Can you say delicioso?
She'll grow out of it.
Think again.
Dora, this isn't the jungle. It's high school. It's life or death.
So if I don't talk to you, don't take it personal, okay? We're all just trying to survive. High school's a horrible nightmare.
Excuse me? I'm kind of stuck.
Who are you?
I'm glad you brought it up.
I'm just kidding. I don't actually care.
We're on to something big, Dora.
An ancient city made of gold.
We're gonna break some rules.
We're coming with you, Prima.
Oh, look. Dora brought a knife on the field trip, everybody. Go get it down. You
are coming back. My moves are working now. It's a jungle puzzle.
Stop fooling lovers!
The jungle is perfectly safe.
Not safe! Seriously, you had that in your backpack too? Come on, Boots.
Dora and the Lost City of Gold.
Quicksand! Don't panic.
Excuse me.
I ate chili con carne.
Rated PG.
You know how you can tell when you're the world's greatest spy?
Lon Stoddard.
Lance Sterling.
Lance Sterling.
Everyone knows the name. La 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 la.
Don't take the loss so hard. I mean, you got to meet Lance Sterling.
Thank you. Bring it back to work. Bring it back to work. It's too much. It's probably the right amount. But still go back to work.
Agent Sterling, wait. I've been working on this thing at home. It is going to change spying forever. It's called biodynamic concealment. Imagine if I can make you, wait for it, drumroll please, disappear.
Why are you saying it like that?
For effect.
That next generation concealment tech, you wouldn't happen to have it on hand, would you?
I do happen to have it in hand.
Show it to me.
Sure. Well, can I offer you a drink? I got water, drinkable meal replacement.
We had a drink. Blah. Diet stuff has a weird aftertaste. What's the tech?
Well, you just drank it.
Oh! What's happening to my head?
It worked. Subject appears disoriented.
Walter, what did you do?
Hey, Lance, look at me.
Look at you? I can't not look at you, Walter. I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
I'm a free connector, baby. New dose of
pigeons are everywhere and nobody notices them.
Stop, girl.
It's the most perfect form a spy could take.
You better unbird me right now. That's it. I'm not playing with you. Unbird. I'm raising my voice. I probably shouldn't be raising my voice at you.
I need you to unbird me, Walter.
Technically.
You birded yourself.
Oh, I'm hurt, this boy. Call me if you wanna get freaky love.